Hi, this is Pat Love with Pat's Two Cents. Now, I am going to read a portion because I didn't get her permission to use her name. But this is a prayer request for Texas. Everybody knows what's going on there. The devastation. Now listen. She says that Dayton, Texas received rainfall, way more rainfall than Houston. Approximately, check this out, 60 inches of rain in 3 days. It's completely devastated. Now she says that in her spirit, she knew that this was the beginning of sorrows. She said God protected her and her family. They only had a little roof leak and a little sheetrock damage in the garage. So she's asking for prayers for those in the small towns of Texas that have limited resources. Here are the names: Dayton, Saratoga, Batson, Thicket, Vital, Rye, Devers, Ames, China, Beaumont, Port Arthur, Orange. These are all lower income, small country towns that need, I'm going to say that really need help. Thank you. Now, I'm going to share this. AAA, I don't know if PayPal, but there's a number of them where you can offer through them, you can donate money. So just to let you know, if you have $5, $2, every little bit helps. Just toss it in the bucket, so as much help as they can get, hopefully they will. But I want to say this, is Pat's Two Cents. When she said it felt to her like the beginning of sorrows, there is a scripture in the Bible that talks about the beginning of sorrows. And I personally am feeling like this is the season for it. My friend, she has the feeling as well. I was talking to my pastor's wife just a few minutes ago. And even she was talking about getting storage for long-lasting, you know, shelf-life canned foods. And they don't even eat canned foods, but it's just in case. And we were talking about buying some barrels for water storage. They even have bags you can put in your tub. Go somewhere else, use a shower, but use your tub as a water storage. And you can store like up to like 75 or 80 gallons in the tub, depending upon how deep your tub is. And the bags are only 19, 20 bucks, maybe 25. It's something to think about, you guys. We need to come up with ideas. Batteries, little mini generators, all kind of stuff. Solar generators, for those of you who really have money. She and I were pricing the solar generators, and they're running like 12, what is it? Not, I don't think it's 1,200. I think it's a lot. I think it's like $1,700 to like $4,000 or $5,000. Crazy. And the one she looked at that was 1,000, she found out it couldn't even keep a refrigerator going for 24 hours. So there's got to be something out there that people can do. Just Google everything you can. Because I really believe this is God's way of wanting everybody. Yeah, let's start getting prepared, you guys. You can't just watch, shake our heads, and turn the blind eye and go back to business as usual with our selfies.